welcome back.
Hey, JV.
All right, this is Luke again.
And Mike.
Mike, we always get the highest ratings of decorations for our neighborhood, so we're pretty hardcore here. Are you ready for this, Mike?
I'm ready.
I know he's up for the challenge, so let's see what we can do.
Deck the halls, but it's not like Christmas at all. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. Pretty lights on the tree.
So close.
Did you get it?
No. All right, we got it. Mike, is this off-center? Seems off to me.
Well, it depends on what you call center. Center right here is definitely center. But center over here is not center.
What are you talking about?
You asked the stupid questions.
Santa Claus is slumming to town. 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 Very much true his disliking. Santa spent all night hitchhiking.
What did you do? Look at this! Dude, I told you to put the snow down first.
The snow is down.
It's on the thing, under the... Is this house on top of the trees?
It's like a treehouse.
A house can't go on the tree. The trees are sideways.
If it's a treehouse, it can.
Treehouses are on top of the... That doesn't even get
on top
work.
Of the tree.
This kid...
Get your butt.
Is this kid sledding on the roof?
Watching the people around.
It took a little longer than expected, thanks to some people in this room, but now it looks great. There's the lights and everything, and Mike helped me out. It was really good, worked out just fine. I'm really excited. Aren't you excited?
I'm extremely excited.
All this joy and all this decorating just makes me love Christmas.
I love Christmas.
Don't you love it?
I love it.
Oh man, it's so exciting. Tune in next week for more Christmas awesome sweetness.